All right, guys, welcome back to the channel. Thanks to, I want to send a shout out to all my subscribers and by letting them know that I really thank you guys for being here and coming. So, we're back on Spectacle Island with Seasons running a series called Start From Scratch on New Farmer. And so, the very first thing that we probably have to look for is buying some land. So that's 53. Wow. Okay, let's get that. There we go. What about this? We can buy that. All right, so we bought some land. And then we need to, now we need to go to the vehicle things because we need some essentials. So let us grab a, and we're using global companies, so. I need buildings. Actually, I don't need buildings. I'll just use well, we need a small tractor. So let's grab, I feel like we're overusing John Deere. So let us go Massey Ferguson. Yeah, let's do some Massey Ferguson. Yeah, let's my guy. Good. Yeah, that looks fine. And we want a front loader attacher. Yes, we do. Alright. And we want some trailers. Then we want, I guess we want a small truck, probably. Yeah. Let's grab something like this. Black. Yeah, got it. Okay. So we got that going on. Now we need a implement thing. So you know what? We're gonna use that. And then we're gonna take off. Or then we'll do some, using some some cedars. Spirit's fine, even though I probably use this way too much, but we're gonna do it anyway. Then we need a truck. CMS in color, black aged with a skylight and chrome, and then a there we go. Buy that. Alright, so we got that going on. Now we need to get into the game. Alright, so we purchased our fleet. We purchased some land. So let's just double check that we have everything here. Yep, it looks like it. Now we're going to go into the gold and find some gold. Let's go up this way. I look. Hey. Whee. Boop. Ah. Whoa. Holy crap. Don't like where I'm going. All right, let's do this right. So, as you can see, here's your first gold bar. So, let's pick this up. Holy crap, you thought I dropped it. Between you. Tell the truth. Whoa. Okay, well, hold on. Oh, wait, hold on. We need to buy one more thing before we can be fully set up. Animals. Need a water taker. You know, transport. Liquid transport. There you go. All right. Now we're set up. Mm-hmm. Shoot. We threw it all the way over here. Why do we have Leon Lewis? Oh, oh no. Baby, good love and protection. Maybe a selection. Oh. Oh my gosh. Really? Why can't you just get in the bloody trailer? Well, apparently my gold throwing skills suck. God dang it! Get in the stupid trailer, you something. God dang. If it's on the script, I'm gonna collect that dang gold off screen right now. In fact, I'm gonna run it over for good measure. We might do a bit of a longer recording on this episode because this is basically the setting up episode for this map, so I might record a little longer here, but right now what we're doing is we're taking a Massey Ferguson 7 something or another. Hold on, I have to check it. Massey Ferguson 710 SL. And then the 5710 SL with the, let's see, the Kroger HKD 302. So this is a workhorse trailer thing, so hey, that guy's still in gold. Shut two right there. So me check my recording for a minute. Yeah, we're okay still. We're 15 minutes into it and this is all we've gotten done. So basically, the first episode is all about purchasing our farm and then basically getting our fleet or our equipment to the farm itself. So and that's basically what the first episode is. Now, granted, I don't know if I'll make every day be an episode, like where I do an episode recording on every day at 5 minutes. I may do a lot off work, off screen, and then when I'm further ahead in the game, I'll record and upload, or when a day has passed, I might bring it to another day, and that kind of thing. But, unless you guys want me to do that, and like I said, this is start from scratch. This isn't farm manager, this isn't new farmer, this is doing everything starting from scratch. So, but I'm just glad to be replaying this map again. Because the first time I was playing through it, you all have to remember that I played it without using seasons, and since then they've had an update where there's been a production pack in that one of the guys has done a gold production pack. I think his name's Urshaba maybe, but something like that. So yeah. Alright, I say we grab the cultivator next. Bring that back. Now, this is a Horse Tiger 6DT. So basically, that means it's a 6 meter cultivator. Alright, so here's the end cap shot of this tractor. It's a very basic looking tractor unit, but I figured I'd show you all this anyway, since you guys may want to see it. So who knows, maybe I'll just sit in the rest of the recording in this tractor, just chilling out, taking a look at the sights, you know, watching the bus go by. If anyone wants to swim, there's a lake right down there you guys can use. So. I guess you're backing up into that one. Good call. Alright, so we got that tractor done. We need to move you safely out of the way somewhere. Even though I know that's next to impossible because of that particular reason alone. Crap, what the heck? Oh, shoot. Shoot. I'm gonna get J-rigged in here. Crap. What the heck am I getting stuck on? That's fine. Keep it there. You enjoy your stay. Hopefully you get filled up with water when it rains. Holy crap. The helicopter. So, now, let me introduce you my character's name in this map. It is Haggerty Merle. He's an Englishman. Man, I'm all out of water. You know what? I'm gonna take a shortcut. Bam. shortcut than it didn't do what I expected it to do. Whee! Boom. Drop the object. Drop the object. Into the vehicle. Because, you know, this would never happen in real life. My tractor is taking a bath. Boogie, woogie, woogie. I'm going to slow. I'll get gas, sweet mother. Sweet mother. Splish splash, I'm taking a bath. Ooh, rubber ducky. Ooh, you look good, baby. Splish splash, I'm taking a bath. Well, we're back over here now. So, now we need to pick up our cedar. Because we're not going to start our chickens yet, so therefore we don't need the phoenix, which is made by A2 Studios. He does a wonderful job. If you guys want to go check him out on live streams when he's modding crap all the time, because he is, just type in A2 Studios on YouTube and you'll find him. His real name is David, so. But, you'll be able to find him, so. So I think after the cedar has been brought back to the farm, I think that's when I'm going to end the recording. And then this will... Now, I will have to let you know that when it comes to these recordings on Spectacle Island Map, I will not be doing a recording every single day. Especially because I have a week before school starts, basically. And that's why it's going to be hard for me to make dedicate time to the videos. Because even though I'm in a class, and it's going to be a hard class, I can't not neglect any sleep. So... I had a really fun summer of recording some videos on YouTube and getting my name out there, and I appreciate the fact that I'm up to 47 or 48 subscribers. Y'all are nuts, but I thank you guys in a good way. So, but yeah, we are nearing the farm here, so that's just it. I can't record every single day. So. Alright. Let's go to here. Move over this pile of crap. Okay. And shut down the engine. And then go over here.